Besitos. Oh, besitos para tu ma. Oh, thank you. Gracias, mis. Gracias, mis amores.
Say, I'm Kenny.
I'm Kenny.
I'm Kenny.
I'm a fairy.
Huh?
Bye, bye.
What?
Bye.
Oh. Good morning, beautiful people. Welcome back or welcome to the channel. My name is Victoria, and today I'm taking you guys through a day in my life as a mom of twins. As you probably are seeing already from the beginning of this video, I spent a little time this morning kind of getting myself together. I took a shower because my boyfriend and I actually just got back from a trip to Mexico, which was fantastic. But now we're home, and so we kind of have to go back to how things were, back to reality, which is okay because the trip was great. It was what we needed. It was a nice reset. And now we're back and we're with our babies, our twin daughters. And today I'm just going to take you guys through what transitioning back into reality is going to be like for us. I had put a hair mask in my head, and I was like, you know what, I think I need to vlog today to give the people just a little insider into what our day is like. I will say today is a little bit of an anomaly because normally I'd be working, but I'm still on vacation because after such a relaxing trip, I just knew that I was not going to be ready to go back to work immediately. So I took this entire week off. So I'm going to bring you guys along throughout the week for different days to just see different things that we do. But yeah, so stay tuned. Hope you guys enjoy today's video. It is a day in my life as a mom of twins. Say good morning. Say morning. Yes? You want to say good morning? Say buenos dias. Say good morning. Look, mommy. Say good morning. Say we're going to the store. To the store. Say hi, wife. Yeah. Yeah, and it's Dada. We're going to the store because our fridge is ready and clear for us to put some food. You ready to go? Bye bye. Say bye bye. Say see you at the store.
Bring that ass over, doors, you bring it back, back, back. I'm a big dog trying to eat the kitty cat, cat. I'ma slide in the way it fit, I can tell we match. All up on my racks, hella cheese, I don't fuck with rats. Let me show y'all how to have fun. You can
cut it off to the earth, that bitch, that'll let you record. Share, give it back. Now go pick it up, Kira, and put it in her hand. Go pick it up, that was not nice. Now put it in her hand. Say, here, sissy. Thank you.
Yeah.
What you doing, honey? You playing with your toys? Oh, are you going to the grocery store again? It looks like you are. You have all your groceries. You got all your groceries. Let me see. What you got? What you bought? Oh, what? What'd you get? Let me see. What grocery items did you get? Huh? Okay, Kira, what you got? Oh, you buying a Barbie doll? Okay, you got some broccoli. Oh, you got some coins. That's your money. You got a plum. Do you have an apple? Let me see. Did you buy an apple? That's a bell pepper, honey. Did you buy an apple? Did you buy an apple? No. Huh? You got an apple? You got an apple? No? Oh, okay. Thanks, babe.
A tu servicio.
Thank you. Okay, it is several hours later. I think the last time you guys saw us, we were about to take a nap. I took a nap. The babies took like a very short one. They were really trying to. Okay. What do you say? You asked for help. Okay, I'll help you. Okay, so I think the last time you guys saw us, I was going down for a nap and I was trying to put the girls down, but they just wanted to play. So while I slept, they played. What is that?
Banana.
While I slept, they played, and then by the time they wanted to go to sleep, I was waking up. Say tomato. That's a cute orange, a cutie. Yes. I said limon. By the time I was waking up, they were going down for a nap. So I took that opportunity, it is the apple, to edit one of our newest videos that's gonna come out. And then they eventually woke up, got a snack, we're playing, and I just edited a little bit more. And now we're downstairs. The girls are gonna play in the living room while I cook some dinner. It is like 8 o'clock. Okay, I'm gonna put Mickey on. It is a later dinner. But it's late. They gonna eat, and that's what's important. Okay, what do you guys wanna watch? Mickey? Okay, let's see. You guys see a Mickey? Mommy doesn't have her glasses on. This? No, that's not Mickey. You wanna watch Wonderful World of Mickey? You wanna watch Hee Haw, Mickey? No? Which one? You wanna watch this one? No? Well, which one? This one? I don't know. There's so many Mickey's girls. I'm gonna cook and they're gonna play a little bit and then we're gonna go upstairs and it's gonna be bath time. And then yeah, I wanna go to bed cause like I took a little nap, but it was not good because the girls were like jumping all over me and like my body is so sore. I don't know from what, cause I definitely was just relaxing this whole, on our last trip. But anyway, we wrapping up our night. So I'll show you guys a little bit of what I end up cooking. And yeah, and they're just infatuated with Mickey. Mickey. I'll take the phone. Thank you. I'll take it. I got it. Thank you. Huh? Oh, I'll take my agua. Thank you. You like Mickey? You love Mickey? Who's that?
I'm your sissy.
No, that's not sissy. That's you. Say, I'm Kenny.
I'm Kenny.
I'm
a fairy.
Huh?
Bye.
What?
Bye.
Oh. Hi, Kira. Say, hi, Kira. Where's Kira? Can you say, hi, Kira? No? He's gonna jump off the wall? Oh, okay. I see you, girl. I see that, girl. Wait, no. Oh, girl, don't throw nothing at me. Yeah, Bash? Yeah, where's Bash? There he is. Oh, careful. Cuidado, mi amor. Oh, you gotta throw a sister. Okay, ready? Catch. Oh, almost. Try again. Yay! Dinner. I read one book and then the babies decided to tear the pages out of the other one. So that's
not the
Yeah, no, yes, you did do that, darling. You did tear the pages out. Right? So we had to stop reading. And then I put on Ooh, this milk is cold. I put on a video. Oh wait, not my nose. No. I put on the educational video and we're going over our letters in Spanish.
Because, oh, wait, it's too many arms. It's too much happening. We're getting some cuddles, and we'll probably just drift off to sleep. So, yeah, I think we're going to call it a night. We'll call it a day. Oh, be nice. Aw. Wait, watch mommy's ear. Let's say goodbye to the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was fun. What? Yeah? Okay. Besitos. Besitos para tu ma. Thank you. Gracias, mis. Gracias, mis amores. We're going to call this a night while I get all my love and touches. Like, what are you doing the most? We're going to call this a night. Say goodnight.
Night.
Buenas noches. Say buenas noches. All right. We'll see you guys in our next video. Bye.
Bye.